The nodule decreased a bit further and is significantly smaller compared with the pre-treatment size. The lesion has tiny cystic areas.